The House committee investigating the January 6th insurrection at the Capitol will go public with its findings in a primetime hearing. Six hearings are set to begin on June 9th, this Thursday, and it's expected to last until late June. This will be the first time that the committee discloses previously unseen material about what it has discovered in the course of that 10-month investigation. More than 1,000 people have been interviewed by the panel.